Meet the Asian longhorned beetle. An exotic invasive pest brought from China on trading boats, the beetle causes damage to many species of hardwoods by boring through the living bark and killing the trees.
In China, it's actually called the starry night beetle because it's just so strikingly beautiful. If you see one, you'll know what it is.
But chances of actually seeing one are slim. Most beetles do their damage as larvae, tunneling under tree bark and feeding on living tree tissue. For much of the year, you won't see the beetle. You'll just be looking for signs of damage.
Most likely, you're going to see these exit holes close to the egg deposit scars if the beetle has gone through the full life cycle. And these are usually big enough, let's see if this passes the test, big enough to stick a pencil in. So if you can stick a pencil in it and it's perfectly round, chances are it could be the Asian longhorned beetle.
The issue is not simply that New York City could lose half of its trees in its parks and on the streets. The issue is really much graver. If it escapes the metropolitan area and travels upstate to New York State, to Vermont, one of the known host species is the maple tree. You could essentially wipe out the maple tree, the maple sugar industry, and related tourism. And we really do need the federal government to take this as seriously as we are taking it.
Cooperative research continues in the U.S. and Asia in an effort to find effective methods of eradicating the Asian longhorned beetle. Increased public awareness of these pests, along with basic care and maintenance of city trees, goes a long way in keeping New York's urban forest alive and healthy.
If you're walking along the city and see this block and you realize to yourself, well, why does it look so beautiful? It's because the trees are healthy. It's because they have trees. It's just something that I think a lot of people are very sensitive to.
The number to call if you ever see the Asian longhorned beetle is 877-STOP-ALB.